for the world's most difficult card trick. By taping Peter's head and thereby blocking most of Peter's...
Oh, that's gonna hurt his hair when he takes that off.
That must hurt when you take that off.
To find the card that you, David, will select in a moment. Ladies and gentlemen, this is entertainment. Basically, it's a card trick, so I brought a deck of cards. I would like you to pick one and then sign it with your name across the face of the card.
Okay.
Okay? So anyone will do.
Okay.
Got one? Great, sign it. Amanda, we also need a number between 5 and 15. Out loud, please.
12.
12, that's a great number. Okay.
I've done it.
Yeah, let me have the card, please. Because of the signature, your card is unique. There's only one card in the world that looks exactly like this. Peter? Let's go. Now, despite all the tape covering Peter's head, he will use his amazing sleight of hand abilities to find your card, shuffle it around a bit so it ends up on exactly position number 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Ladies and gentlemen, the world's most difficult card trick. Okay, you missed. Peter, it wasn't even close. Now, here comes the interesting part. Peter, a pair of scissors. The first thing we did was to tape Peter's head. After that, you selected a card which you signed, which means that there's only one card in the world that looks exactly like that. Ladies and gentlemen, the world's most difficult card trick.
That's impressive.
Thank you.
It'll be it. How can it be it?
Well, it will be, because the camera, look, you can see.
Here you go.
Is that the one?
That is my card.
Oh, my God!
Thank you!
Okay, Simon,
I shouldn't have buzzed, actually, to be fair. I just thought you'd got it wrong.
Yeah, I have to apologise for buzzing. Like, Simon, I thought there was a mistake.
I'm quite surprised that two people are so thick they didn't realise it was a... It was... You were telling us a dummy.
Thicko number one, what do you think?
I'm going to say yes.
Amanda Holden.
It is... it's a yes from me. It was brilliant. Well done.
Thicko number two.
It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses, boys. Well done. Yeah!